She could find no hint as to whether he had come this way. The mud was full of footprints, but when she bent down to look, it was clear that they had all been made by children and goats. The sun was setting behind a cloud. She felt a chill. You don't like it.
Sure, it's good. Come back.
I'm here.
Okay.
Could I be anyone?
Sure. Wait, you mean for me?
For you?
I don't understand.
Could we be anyone? Does it not matter?
Well, I don't think there's anyone else around here we could be. Could I be anyone? For you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know, you said it.
I thought you didn't believe them.
I don't.
Then don't ask me that.
You asked me. Why do you want to fight?
Why don't you like this one?
I don't not. I just know how it ends. She doesn't find him.
Wrong. She...
She finds him, and it's not how she imagined, and she's disappointed.
You're sick of me.
Come here. What do you want?
I don't know. I want us to be the only ones in the world.
Well, if things keep going the way they're going.
That's awful. That's not what I meant.
I know.
Everyone around here is so...
I saw a stranger this morning, a traveler. Maybe could have been from the capital.
Probably a gypsy. Was he nice looking?
I don't know. Why? Should I sell you to him?
Yes. I wish they would have let us see her.
Why?
I mean, her face, just her face, to know it was her.
It was her. They made her mother look, and she still hasn't stopped crying.
Well, it's good she looked. It's her kid. Wouldn't you want to see if it was your kid?
I don't think so.
Better than not being sure. What if it was me?
No.
Really? Yes, you would. You would. Try and imagine it. Please?
Okay, wait. Okay.
Hi, Raymore.
What are you doing here?
I came to find you. Your dad said...
Where's Annalise?
I don't know.
You didn't see her? She was just here.
I saw someone go off towards the road. Could have been her.
Oh, she's so weird.
She's always been like that.
Like what? What do you want?
Your dad said, you're supposed to take me into the school because he left something of mine inside the...
Can it wait till tomorrow? What is it, a live animal?
My tickler.
What?
My knife.
Go home, Vasha.
He told me to tell you to.
What the hell?
You shouldn't talk like...
Jesus Christ on the bloody
Stop
cross.
Stop it! I don't have anything to protect me!
Look, don't... I'll protect you. We'll go get your knife, and then I'll walk you home.
And you'll be out after dark alone.
I'll be fine.